Good morning, class 4th. Class, this is your English language book. And today we'll start worksheet number 17 and worksheet number 18th. So class, firstly we'll complete worksheet number 17, which is based on articles, an or the. So the first question is, rewrite the given sentences using indefinite articles correctly. Indefinite means a or an. Remove articles wherever they are not required. Class, in this question, there are some sentences, but in these sentences, articles are wrong. Okay? We have to write the correct articles. Okay? Indefinite correct articles, A or M. And also, if there is no need of article, we have to cross it. Okay? Leave it. So, the first is, Nihar always keep a umbrella in his bag. So here article a umbrella is wrong. An umbrella na. So the correct way is Nihar always keeps an umbrella in his bag. Next, Nimrit is going to study at an university in a Mumbai. So firstly, an university is wrong. A university na. And here a Mumbai wrong. We don't use any article with proper noun. So the correct way to write is Nimrit is going to study at a university in Mumbai. Next, Apurv has an unique voice. So an unique wrong na? A unique na? So the correct way is Apurv has a unique voice. Next, I listen to a music before going to bed. So here there is no need of any article. So the correct way is I listen to music before going to bed. Next, Javir ate a apple, a banana and an orange for a breakfast. So firstly, a apple wrong na? An apple is correct na? And here a breakfast, there is no need of any article here. So the correct way is Javir ate an apple, a banana and an orange for breakfast. So class, this question is completed. Next question is, circle the correct article, circle the cross if no article is required. Class, here in this question there are some sentences and also we have articles, so we have to choose the correct article and also choose cross or circle cross if there is no article required there. There is no need of any article. So, circle them. So, the first is, don't eat any of A and the cross food kept in a A and the cross fridge. So, firstly, you will make a circle in the. Don't eat any of the food kept in the fridge. Here in number first you will circle the. Second, I like strawberries in my cereal. Okay, there is no use of article in this sentence. So circle cross. Next, I will find out the result tomorrow. So here in number third, circle the. Next, did you find the book you lost? So here in number 4th, circle the. Next, can you speak English? Okay, here there is no requirement, there is no use of any article. So circle cross. Next, we are playing cricket. Here again in this sentence also, there is no requirement, there is no use of any article. So circle cross. Next, Madhav does not eat junk food. So here again in this sentence, there is no use of any article, so circle cross. Next, Hamid works as an accountant. Here you will circle an. Okay, an accountant. Next, what time does the train leave? Here in this sentence, circle the. And last is, why don't you hire a taxi to the airport? Here firstly you will circle A and here in this second word you will circle the. So class, दिस वर्कशीट वर्कशीट 17 कंप्लीटेड विच इज बेस्ड ऑन आर्टिकल्स. नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट वर्कशीट नंबर 18th विच इज बेस्ड ऑन पंक्चुएशन मार्क्स. सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज राइट द सेंटेंसेस विथ करेक्ट पंक्चुएशन मार्क्स. सो द फर्स्ट इज माई टीचर्स डॉग्स आर वेरी नॉटी. सो दिस इज नॉट रिटन करेक्टली. सो द करेक्ट वे टू राइट इज माई टीचर्स apostrophe sign. Okay, dogs are very naughty. In the last, put a full stop. Next, he is not coming today. So this is the contraction form, shortcut form. So we'll write like this: he apostrophe sign s. He is not coming today. In the last, put a full stop. Next, I think that math is a very easy subject. So here there is no need of any comma. So we'll write like this: I think that math is a very easy subject. In the last, put a full stop. Next, will you please lend me some money? So the correct way is, it's a question sentence. So write like this: will you please lend me some money? In the last, put a question mark. Next, we're about to go out. So class, it's a contraction form of we are or we were. So you will write like this: were. Here, apostrophe sign, about to go out. In the last, full stop. Next, wow, what a lovely day it is. So it's an exclamatory sentence. So we'll write like this: wow, exclamation sign, what a lovely day it is. In the last, exclamation sign again. And this W in capital. Next is question number B. Rewrite the given sentences using punctuation marks and capital letters wherever necessary. That's in this question again, we have to use punctuation marks and also write capital letters where it is necessary. And this question, we have to use quotation marks, double inverted comma. Okay, in this question. So the first is, please give me a pencil, Rita requested. So the correct way to write this is, please give me a pencil. Please give me a pencil. Here, firstly, start with quotation mark, and here after pencil, closed it. And here after pencil, put a comma, and then Rita requested. Rita R capital. In the last, put a full stop. Second, Hari said that girl looks familiar to me. So firstly, Hari H capital. Same, then comma, then put a quotation marks before that. Girls looks familiar to me. Full stop, and then closed quotation mark. Closed with inverted comma. Next, third, I am reading a lot these days, said Priya. So firstly, this I will be in capital. Start with quotation mark. I am reading a lot these days, comma. And here, quotation mark, inverted comma, closed, said Priya. Priya will be in capital. Okay, first letter, capital. And in the last, put a full stop. And last is, I have read the story, The Landlady by Roald Dahl. So the correct way to write this, I will be in capital. I have read the story here. Inverted comma, okay, quotation mark, The Landlady. This is a storybook name, so it will be in inverted comma, okay, The Landlady. Then close it, by Roald Dahl, okay. So class, here, worksheet number 18th completed. Hope you all understood very well about worksheet number 17th and 18th, which is based on articles and punctuation marks. So class, it's enough for the day. Thank you.